There's crazy time to come play a rock show in Houston, isn't it? We got a problem over here. What's up? Hey, we look after our own at the Bring Me the Horizon show. Everybody okay? Somebody giving you a hard time? Somebody gotta get the fuck out? Damn, I guess you gotta get the fuck out then. That's just how that goes. Oh, man. Yeah, you yeehawed too fucking hard, didn't you? You yeehawed too hard, now you gotta yeehaw your ass out of here. Damn! Oh, man. Real quick, I want everyone on this side to wave to all the nice people on this side trying to have a good time. All of y'all, wave over here. Everybody at the back, wave to these people. All y'all at the top and the middle, I want you waving at your friends here. I wasn't fucking around, this is one big happy family. This is called Riptide. Control is though of my evil ways. Point my head when I'm trying to keep. fuck up for bringing me the horizon. Now I need a pit. Now I need y'all to open this shit up and set the tone for the rest of the night. Everybody on this side, I want you to look at what it looks like. It's time to fuck up. You ready? I have been around since you, just as tight as you think. You can stop me than you. Even now you're my own, all of you do is just open it right if you want. Make some noise for your friends over here. Everybody on this side feeling good? Everybody on this side, where you at? You awake? Alright, we need your help for this next one. Simple. Everybody up there. Can't roll to my dream, you're my nightmare. Life is a bitch, she don't fight. ready for Knock Loose and Bring Me the Horizon. This next one, we're going to find out, man. My name is Grandson. How many of y'all have heard of Grandson before? How many of y'all got no idea what the fuck is going on right now? That's right. You're late, but that's okay. This is called Stick Up. I hope you fucking love it. To get out of here. Knock Loose is up next. Bring Bring Me the Horizon is up after that. Before I go, two quick things. Number one, it has been an honor and a privilege to finally rock together as one. I am so grateful you gave us a moment of your time and your energy. Number two, this project is about power. Clearly, if you haven't noticed yet. And you were born on the same planet as everyone else here. And you deserve the same opportunity to the life that you were born to live. And it doesn't matter how you dress, what color your skin is, who you're fucking, who you're bringing home for Christmas. You love rock and roll, don't you? And I think that we need to promote the kinds of musicians, politicians, and everything in between that believe in that very right of yours to exist. And I hope that y'all are fucking with Beto over here. That's all I got to say. This is called Blood Water. Thank you for having us.